arrival of the Minister of Labour and Employment, Dr. Chris Ngige, allows the official opening of the ceremony for the launch of the Migrant Resource Centre and handover of equipment in Benin City, the Edo State capital. The project is part of the European Union, EU, and International Organization for Migration, IOM's effort in partnership with the Nigerian government to strengthen the governance of migration and provision of reintegration assistance to Nigerian returnees. A representative of IOM's Chief of Mission, Nigeria, explains the scope of the center.
It's meant to serve migrants, returning migrants, as well as potential migrants, to make informed decisions by having access to proper counseling about what the dangers of irregular migration are, about the opportunities that they have to migrate regularly, what requirements they need, and so forth.
The Minister of Labour and Employment, Dr. Chris Ngige, highlights the importance of the project, the third in the country.
There is a need for the establishment of migrant resource center in Benin City. A very pressing need. And this is predicated on the fact that the high incidence of irregular migration and trafficking in persons from this state is very high.
The launch of the resource center succeeds the minister's speech.
For the benefit of the users of this center, so that God will bless them and give them the right knowledge and the right information toward the upliftment of their status in life as job seekers. We say so in the name of Jesus Christ, our blessed Son, our Lord. Amen.
The realization of this project is a real delight to some key project partners who come in direct contact with returnees and thus understands the uncertainty which plagues them.
Now that the center is commissioned, of course, trafficking, illegal migration goes on a daily basis. So I expect that we should have a positive impact immediately. Instead of calling Lagos or going to Lagos, going to Abuja to find out how the kind of programs that we have for them. Because with this one that is at the doorstep, and I believe it's going to be a welcome development, it's going to complement the adjusted efforts.
The message has been that possibilities abound for citizens to grow right at home. But beyond talks of hope, the launch of this center represents certainty that the future for returnees is not bleak. Jessica Olugbese, Channels Television News.